Little guy. Yeah, real little guy. But first fish, can't complain. Want the net? Swink is doing it. Under the boat now. Oh, nice fish. Nice fish.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Whenever you are, I'm ready.
Huh? In your way.
Okay, I'll let you lead them in.
Take them.
Nice
job.
Nice fish.
Way to go, bud.
Way to go. Wait. Oh yeah, nice fishy. Nice fishy. Nice, nice fishy. Okay.
Let's see what we got here. Oh, he's got half a tail. 35 and a half.
Okay, there you go.
Too many of those in here.
I was hoping another eye. Get one to give his buddy in the basket.
So.
Nice little smallie. Mm-hmm. Out musky fishing and we come up with a big old walleye. I'm betting. Oh yeah, big old walleye. Wait, it's fighting.
Oh, there, I see him back there.
It's right there. Oh. Big old walleye. No, I'm going to keep his head in for a while, and I'll bring him up to you. Okay. Big old walleye. Skinny.
Oh my gosh. That's crazy, Jim.
I think he got hit by a boat.
Look at that. Look at that.
Wow. So we brought the right net. Yep, no mercy. Big guy. Big guy.
Jaws coming up. Holy cow.
Top water.
Holy cow. When he hit that thing, Mark, all I saw was jaws come out of the... Just inhaled it.
It's a heavy fish.
Yeah, I just got a little excited. I was like, oh,
yep.
I didn't want him to get off.
Plenty of time.
But when he hit, I mean, because I saw the bait kick out from the side of his mouth, I just thought it was the back hook. Wow, that didn't take long.
Nope.
Right after all that storm, man, it must be a window.
Right.
Watch out for the stuff on your pole.
37?
37?
37, 38 time you pinch the tail.
Oh, he's blind in one eye.
That's why you caught him.
Yeah.
No, I didn't.